Softwares like Unreal Engine 5 and Twinmotion has made easy to create interactive experiences and configurators to showcase your design projects. So today I'm bringing you 5 tips to succeed when doing this task. Tip number 1. Is it really necessary to create a configurator for your project? Before investing time and resources, ask yourself, does it really add value? Look at this kitchen project. If your client needs to see the cabinet open versus closed, or explore many different configuration and materials from different parts of your design, then a configurator can make sense. But if you're only showing 2 wall colors to your client, static renders might be a more efficient solution. Evaluate if the interactivity adds clear benefits. Tip number 2. Think about who is going to use it. Are you designing for direct client use, or will you use it as your presentation tool? If the client uses directly, it must be extremely intuitive. All the controls need to be self-explanatory. But if it's for your internal presentations, the interface can be more robust, since you have the technical knowledge to use it. And tip number 3. Use good icons. Icons are your best allies for visual communication. They should be clear, consistent, and universally understandable. All the navigation must be symbols that anyone can recognize. Avoid generic or confusing icons. Also, visual consistency is key. All icons should have the same style and weight to have a professional look. Tip number 4. Don't overload. Less is more. Probably showing all icons at the same time can be confusing and overwhelming for the user. So, if possible, hide some of the icons using fading options like the one shown on screen, and organize the options by categories or use drop-down menus. And tip number 5. Test everything before using it with your client. Test every button, every option, every combination. Make sure navigation is smooth and error-free. Even ask someone else to test it without instructions. They might find issues you will miss. A bug-free configurator is a successful configurator.